I mean, as a Nigerian, I'm excited. As someone that works for the brand, I'm also very excited.
I feel excited. I guess you do as well. You know, coming to see World Cup live in our home soil, I think is very, very pleasant.
As you know, Coca-Cola is official sponsor of Nigeria Super Eagles, and we're also official sponsor of the FIFA World Cup. So it's a very good combination that's coming together today. So I'm very excited.
I'm expecting a lot from Nigeria Super Eagles. We're going to go really far.
Yeah, the coming of the trophy is a very big motivator. More so, the number one citizen of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, has received the trophy and has charged Nigeria Football Federation long ago to do everything humanly possible within what the rules of football permit to make sure that we make Nigeria proud. We are very happy, Nigerians are happy, and with the support of Nigerians, this is a very good omen, and I think it is going to be a good thing to Nigeria.
Nigeria has been to the World Cup 6 times. Nigeria is one of the best footballing nations in Africa. We've won Olympic gold before. We've shown our strength at the World Cup. And we're also optimistic that, you know, this year will be the year that Nigeria makes a real difference at the World Cup.
After the viewing of the World Cup here today, I believe it will be aired, and our boys who are going to represent us, they will all see it and they will be very, very, very satisfied. And you know, be willing to go and then probably bring the trophy back home.
Well, I just want Nigerians to be rest assured that Nigeria is a country that has respect for all the teams that have qualified for the World Cup. But Nigeria is not afraid of any team. Football is 11-11, and I can tell you that as mathematical as football is, it is capable of springing of surprises. I can tell you that Nigeria is ready. We are very much ready, and I want to assure Nigerians that there is no cause for alarm. What we need is their support, their continuous support, and by the grace of God, we will make Nigeria proud.
Nigerians love football. We know that. We watch it every weekend when we can get a chance to. And we love the Super Eagles. It's the only team that we have. So, and you've seen how the team has done over the past World Cups. And this year, we know that we have a very strong team. You know, we have players who play in some of the best leagues in the world, and so we are confident. Coca-Cola is about optimism, and so we're also optimistic that Nigeria will have its best World Cup this year. But we have a sponsorship of all the national teams, from the Super Eagles to the women's teams to the under-17. So it's really the love that Coca-Cola has for football encompasses everything. So yeah.
By the grace of God, we are going to surpass our previous record. And I can assure you that Nigerians will be proud of what we are going to do in Russia.
Well, I want us to win it without being sentimental. It's not an easy task, but I think we have what it takes. But first game is always key. If we can win the first game, I think we can go all the way.